Hello guys, good evening. So let's analyze this question from the previous na exam noong February. So number 13 to 14. Daam kiremal pugo manan tano na munjangal kurishib siyo. So daam is next, kirim is larawan, pugo is tingnan, manan is the right thing, tano na is word, munjangal is sentence, kurishib siyo is to choose, piliin. So dito, tingnan sa larawan ng mga sumusunod na salita at piliin ang tamang sagot. Yun yung ibig sabihin niya. So number 13, ang picture dyan is necktie. So napansin niyo guys na meron na siyang correct answer. So number 1 is the correct answer, necktie. Marami silang borrowed words sa English. Number 2 is quiggory. Quiggory is earring. Number 3 is changgap. Changgap is gloves. Number 4 is anggyong. Anggyong is eyeglasses. So number 1 is the correct answer for number 13. Number 14. So yung tao dyan nagpapalakpak. So clapping is paksu. Paksural chigu. Chigu is beating. Number 2 is gitaril chigu is sumida. Guitar. Chigo. So, beating the guitar. Number 3 is Insaril hago is sumida. Insaril hago is sumida is greeting. So, nagre-greetings daw siya. So, hindi naman siya. So, number 4 is Aksuril hago is sumida is aksu. Is to handshake. So, hindi naman yun yung ginagawa niya. So, the correct answer is number 1.